Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag on Xbox Series S. I had a lot of people asking me, Maurice, can you do a video on Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag? So, here we are. First of all, let's go check out how much data the game is on your hard drive. And that's 22.3 gigabytes. The game has zero compatibility options, and it's a Gen Durango, so it's fully, completely not optimized for the Xbox Series S. So yeah, it's almost a pointless video to make because it still runs the Xbox One version of this game. Let's get into it. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Means a lot for me, means even more for the channel. You're really helping out. And you can also follow me on Twitter if you want. That's at the Xbox Tester. So, Ubisoft. Something my girlfriend always told me. Ubisoft. Not the first time I'm making this joke. And yeah, let's see. If it runs anywhere decent on the Xbox Series S. So from what I've heard, the game runs at 900p with 30 FPS. It also can show a little bit of ghosting here and there. No, come on. Let's do this. I know the Ubisoft servers are working on a potato, but maybe they brought in some new potatoes this week, especially for me. So, yeah, how's the weather out there where you guys live? Hope the weather is very good. Ah, it's detecting the season pass. So yeah, the weather here is it's pretty hot here in the Netherlands right now. And yeah, I had some coffee a few seconds ago. And some biscuits with cheese. Ah, hey, here we are. So yeah, let's go start it up. Hank, add my sugar. Okay, let's go. So yeah, you can see right out of the batch, it runs at 30 FPS only. It's really janky. It's completely not optimized at all. And yeah, it's hey, run. What's happening? Okay. Well, that did just happen. So yeah, this game is not optimized for the new gen consoles. It, yeah, to be honest, it runs like poop. I think poop even runs better. So maybe they could optimize this game a little bit, or maybe even a FPS boost or something like that. That would be cool. Oh, no, I don't want to go there. And I don't want to go. What the? Let's do that again. Hire dancers. Private dancers. Some dancers for money. Yeah, this is not my favorite. I know a lot of people like this Assassin's Creed. And yeah, it's not my favorite Assassin's Creed, to be honest. I don't know why, I don't know how, But yeah, Assassin's Creed Black Flag, it never did something for me. The reason why I'm not that far in this version of the game is purely because I already played it on my Xbox 360 back then, when it first came out. Oh, sorry. No, let's hope. Yeah, let's do it a little bit different than last time. It's not that bad. It looks pretty good. Good. So, be higher.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
And it freezes again. Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the alleys, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, we have.
I think that guy.
Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
In the back is having the biggest
Englishman
deal, because he can just hang around.
See, sugar from Barbados, very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started the fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
All yours. That's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Eavesdrop on the conversation.
Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El
and now.
El Tiburon, Governor Torres's man.
Till the captain. What's the captain going to do? You know, in the graphics departments, it's not even that bad. It looks pretty good. Not enough money, of course. But, yeah, to be honest, I think there are better Assassin's Creed games. Can I go up here? Nope. No, I can't. What am I doing? What the freaky deaky do is this? Ooh, piece of candy. Yeah. Restricted area. Okay, that one is falling down. And I really don't give a darn about what is happening here right now. Synchronized. So yeah, this is Assassin's Creed Black Flag running on Xbox Series S, and yeah, don't play it right now. It has zero optimization. It has a lot of it's not good. So, yeah, that's that. I really want to thank you for watching this episode of the Xbox Tester. Till next time. Bye-bye.